start of the first quarter. Here we go.
Number three, Sanders with a run back. Number eight, Garner with a tackle.
I wanted that too.
Scorpions will take over. First and 10 with the ball spotted at the 35.
I guess so. He would have to be a guard.
Yeah, because if he's in attack, he's not going to be quick enough to move. I can go fast.
Right. Like, I'm a good center. I can play guard too, but I'm better at center. Four wide.
On the tackle, that's Williams. Also Garner on the tackle. Excuse me, 38. With a stop, first and 10 now. Ball at the 39.
Four wide.
Stop.
8 yard gain. Wow.
Game base. Make second down at 2.
I don't think you could bring him down with the legs. You have to hit him up top. You have to hit him up top. Mm-hmm. 4 wide set again. Quarterback keeper.
Quarterback keeper. Carroll and Bloom on the stop. Ball at the 12. Bring up first down and 10 from the 12.
Four wide again.
Thirty-two Nichols on the stop. Gain of 2 on the play. Intended for number 83.
Guess who holds this in?
one.
You gotta run him over.
Got a first down anyway.
Yeah,
from over here, you got a first down.
Carroll on the stop.
I was wrong. Fourth down.
Just short of the first down would be fourth and inches.
Why not go for it? Put an extra back in there.
Mm-hmm. I think they're going for it. Four wide again. They've done four wide this whole deal. Think he got the first down.
Quarterback keeper.
He made that look like a draw.
I
know that one playing like that, but it was a draw.
50-33 on the stop. First down, first and goal. Junior loss on the play.
I'm going to try to be.
That's Barnett. Also about 6 and 30 from the 8.
Death over there. Kind of is. Timeout White. Timeout White.
The Bison called timeout. There is a concession on the home side. Ravens catering barbecue serving food out there. If you're gonna check them out.
Okay. No, it's on the other side.
Number 38.
Bring up fourth down. Here comes the kicking unit. Huh? Normally, first quarter, they try to get the game over with. Any NFL, they'll do too. Keep running the clock. Like, second and fourth quarter on top of the clock. This is Summer Pro, so I'm not really sure. I know what TV does, so I know what high school does, but I'm not sure what all the other things do. But normally during the first quarter, yes, you can keep the time running. But!
Laird to attempt the field goal. He's blocked.
First down, Bison.
Bison take over, first and 10.
That was a horrible drive by the West Texas Scorpions. You drive all that way down and yet don't get a score. Looks like 18. I'm not sure. Plus that fumble didn't help you.
Be
first 10
of the Bison at the 18.
Ball was snapped.
Let's get them back in.
15 is Ellis on the stop.
Got Randy Moss up here.
Short pickup on the play. Second down and 8.
Another run play. Oh. Big running back's got some moves. No, he can't.
17-99 on the stop.
Huh?
You can't get more than 2 yards. You got some.
Pick up one on the play.
Back like that. He was moving some downhill.
Should be. No, but now they're on the 37, so.
I see number 13.
Ball out to the 37 on the quarterback keeper. First down, 10 now.
Number 19.
They're running a 4-wide set, too. Another run play.
Stop made with number 33. Pick up a 5 on the play.
Come down to your knees.
Bring up third and eight now.
Oh, what a drop.
Intended for number 10, Crump, incomplete. Bring up fourth down.
Hit him in the bad spot. Hit him in the hands.
Try to catch his chest.
29 and Turner on the coverage.
Man on
the play. There are too many men on the field for the Bison.
Yeah.
Jenkins on the stop. Powell with a run. Picks up the first down, bring the ball to the 28. Intended receiver incomplete. Still to stop, 21 with the run play.
They didn't get much of anything on that play, did they? It was basically a pass for 9 yards. Yeah, I know.
Bring up third and 10 for the 28.
Looks like they brought a little bit more speed on the field. So. Four wide. Going for it, why not? Down goes the quarterback, fourth down.
15 Jenkins with the quarterback sack.
Probably going to go for it.
Loss of five on the play. We got fourth down.
End of first quarter. 0-0.
That'll be the end of the first quarter. Our score remains 0-0.
Fourth and 10, or fourth and 15, start of the second quarter. Wins out of favor. And it'll be turnover on down.
Intended receiver number 3, Sanders. Bison will take over on the incomplete pass.
It was like a Jayhawk set.
17-15 on the stop.
I guess he's right at the first down marker. Yep, another first down.
7-0 stop.
Bison are showing a steady pace of running.
That'll
the
be
ball.
Enough for a first down.
What they're throwing once?
Yeah, they're throwing once. That one time they threw it was a hit him right in the chest. The other time the quarterback ran in and actually got a lot of yards.
So 17-7 on the stop. Number 34, the run picks up about 3 on the play. It'll be 2nd and 7 from the 47.
Oh no!
Number 6 with a catch.
I can see that.
First down, Bison.
CRAFL is down to the 40. Six. 5 and 27 on the stop. Pick 8 on the play, bring up 2nd and 2.
Timeout, Bison.
Bison call timeout. That'll be their 2nd.
This game is at Shotwell Stadium in Abilene.
And 2 is resume play.
There he goes.
Number 0.
Add on the 3-yard line.
24-33 and 5 on the stop. The first down. Be 1st and goal from the 4.
See if the best can punch it in 6. Three wide, 2 backfield.
Hand off to number 6.
That running back stuttered too much.
19-49 and 56 on the stop.
He got a touchdown on that play. That'd been bad on the Scorpions. Yeah. He figured what he was actually doing. He kind of got the ball and he kind of stuttered. And he was
going to
footsteps. Both backs,
they stuttered.
They're getting hit. Right? Quick. Well, I figured you at least run 4.
Hand off to 34.
I think he got in. Touchdown, Bison.
And he'll be in for the score. With a touchdown run.
That's going nowhere.
Right. 49-19, 56.
Well,
27.
6-0.
No good.
Bison.
Our score will be 6-0 with 9:51 remaining in the second quarter.
Scored a touchdown against the wind.
Yeah, we couldn't do this.
In
our
yeah.
First try, we should have. So we're down there and something.
Wow. They had a really good running game on there.
Yeah.
Except for that stutter they had on the first down. Other than that, it was actually pretty good. It went that way. It kind of went up and then like a butterfly came back the other way. So I guess that was an onside.
I guess so, but that's the weirdest onside I've ever seen.
It would have worked.
Yeah, I know. Oh,
well. Wish going live had instant replay.
Well, yeah, that was, yeah, that would have been an awesome one to see. Slow-mo.
Right. I was expecting it to go downfield.
I was too. We just hit the ground to go. Well, it's at the 45, so I don't very much far to go.
Scorpion will take over first and 10 from the 45.
Scorpions.
Big first down play.
That was a good pass and catch. Run up.
Wheeler and Nichols on the stop.
Hurry up, offense. Sacked in the backfield.
58 on the stop.
That was a bad run.
Loss of 4 on the quarterback keeper.
And then the ball kind of just kind of sailed.